Hello there, dear boy. Abraham Lincoln here. Get the fuck off the games. Why don't you go outside? I left a surprise out there for you. Take a shot. God damn it, not the Lincoln jokes again.
What the fuck?
Gettysburg, the director's cut. 150th year commemoration of the Civil War. 150 years is about how long this movie is. In all honesty though, this movie is 4.5 hours long. Oh my fuck. I've been putting this one off for way too long. This is the one film in my collection that I've been dreading watching. I didn't know when I bought it was 4.5 hours long, and honestly, I don't know how much I'll actually like it. There's a lot of things I could be doing right now with my time. There's a lot of things I could do in 4.5 hours instead of watch this. Drive to California. I could watch 2 or 3 other movies. I could build a fucking house doing something productive with my time. I could build a boat. I could sleep. I could start a candle company. This is gonna be an event, and I wanna take you along with me.
Oh, let's just do this.
Let me turn off the light. Fuck.
I gotta pick a color. Damn. I like this music. Alright, we got some red. Green, no. Blue, maybe. White could work. Purple, not so much. Orange, maybe. Magenta, not really. Yellow, no. I think we're gonna go with red. Alright, just sitting on a black screen. I guess this is what takes up the 4.5 hours, is like 20 minutes of black screen.
We'll say that main theme, it's really good. Also, I like the intro, how they had the actual person and then compared it exactly to the person they were portraying. It's pretty cool. So I left the movie going as they're preparing to battle. A bunch of talking about it's a bunch of speeches and... Excuse me. So I left the movie going, but I'm hungry. I'm gonna make something.
Holy shit, that was the guy from Jingle All the Way.
The list price has just doubled.
Alright, so we just finished up Gettysburg. Shit, this is actually a really good movie. You know, the score is amazing, the battle scenes are pretty good. There was a lot of talking, a lot of time wasting. Shit, I mean, I could possibly watch this movie again. If you have the time, if you have the want, if you have the movie, I definitely recommend you check it out. Thank you guys for watching this video. As always, thank you so much for the support. Make sure you check out the links down below, Twitter, Instagram, Letterboxd. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you've seen this movie. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time.